they said was doodle-doo, everybody knew. From the rising sun till the day was spent, all the Cock O Byam meant doodle-doo. But when the yellow man passed by to mark the byre and clean the sty, Griffy would clutch his scraggy throat. He thought of the barn and the last one face, and her eyes fast closed from dark disgrace. He saw her face and his plate of rose whenever he handled his Sunday clothes. Dripping wet through the creek, and yet she would glide to his side at the dead of the night, and her staring eyes still glazed with you.